streets got looked back at me and said, "'Tis another bizarre and thankless situation you've got us in. Well, you never been in a fight before, like you never caused a scene. Anyway, shut up, Scott, you're not even really here. This ain't the worst we've seen. We've been through a worse than this. We will live to laugh at this, to shut up and keep running. What did you say to make that guy so angry?" Through restaurants, their kitchen back door, the cooks look up a style of a trip across the floor. "You still thinking this guy can never taught me the goddamn trick?" Outside the restaurant, we're sizing up the fence. "Am I gonna get over that man? I will do a worse of this, and I will live to laugh at this. I'm sick of it, stop burning. Jump and remove, jump and move, it's scary. Sick of it, scary. I gesture up with a figure of window wave. I say, "Hi, there's got to be some smarter way of dealing with all these creeps." Guy furrows his brow, punches his lips and says,